Spyro. It looks like the Riptox have frozen all the Dragon Masters. You're going to have to use your flame breath to melt the ice and find out what happened here.
Spyro, thank goodness you had the sense to free me from that icy cage. Who would have thought the Riptox would dare invade the sacred Dragonfly Dojo? Spyro, do what you can to return the dojo to its peaceful state by freeing all of the Dragon Masters. Remember, Spyro, the way of the dragon is to be...
Baby.
Spyro-san. I'm sorry the dojo is in such a state for your visit. It's usually a haven of tranquility. It is here that dragonflies grow up and train to be dragon companions. Protecting young dragonflies is a dragon sensei's highest calling, you know. And Spyro, your efforts will result in much reward.
Beep, beep, beep. Rashomon! are a dragon wise beyond your years. May the dragon spirits guide you on your way.
In trouble again, I see. What a surprise. Dragons in danger or something like that? Well, you'll have to pay me 200 gems to cross this mighty large chasm to reach any of the other dojos. Although I may be practicing compassion, money still has my soul. Thanks, Spyro. These gems are music to my ears and will do wonders as inspiration for my poetry. Look, Spyro, even I know some magic when properly motivated. Thanks, Spyro.
Spyro-san, those riptocks don't seem to be much of a challenge for you. Perhaps you should contemplate a career as a dragon sensei. It could be your density. I mean, your destiny. Now, I will open that gate. That, it appears, is my density. I mean, destiny, Spyro.
Trying to climb this bonsai tree all day. There's something shiny up there, and I just know it's the kite I lost last summer. Can you save my kite, Mr. Spyro? That tree is so hard to climb. Maybe there's another way to reach the kite. Oh, it sure is hot out here.
Thank you. Welcome to our tank training arena, Private Dragon. Now I've got a prize for you if you can destroy all the dummy tanks. But you'll have to figure out how to get past the gates. Will you clear out the tank training arena? Will you clear out the tank training arena? Private, you're a clever dragon, ain't you? Smart enough to get the gates open and skillful enough to survive the tanks. As a reward, I'll let you have the dojo mascot. If you'd like, I can set up some more dummies for you. Would you like to do some target practice? Well, that's too bad. But I'll have this tank ready for you when you change your mind.
Done well, little dragon. Freeing the dragon senses took much courage. I think this baby dragonfly will be safe with you.
Hey, it's Roxy!
Remember, Spyro, find and return the remaining baby dragonflies. They are the fortune of the dragon realms.
RJ and Rusty were playing with my kite, and Riptox came by, kicked sand in my face, and threw it up in the tree. I hate the taste of sand. If I could breathe ice like a big bad dragon, maybe I could get my kite down.
Thank you.
Hyrule, the magic of this sacred rune will grant you the power of electric breath.
Spyro, you need to collect more of those them air bugs, and I should have this honeycomb raft working like a charm.
Hey, it's Amy. Okay, so what's the challenge this time? Activated? How do I activate the portal? I don't see any switches or power buttons. Okay, that dragonfly is as good as free.
Wow, that's a lot of dragonflies, Spyro. You should have no problem getting this here UFO to work now. Hop aboard, but beware. The space cows, they're everywhere.